from town. I picked a stick up off the ground and knocked that fair girl down. She fell down on her bended knees. For mercy she did cry. Oh, Willie dear, don't kill me here. I'm unprepared to die. She never spoke another word. I'll only beat her more until the ground around me within her blood did flow. I took her by her golden curls and a drug then round. My mother, she was weary and woke up in a fright. Saying, dear son, what have you done to bloody your clothes so? I told my anxious mother I was bleeding at my nose. I called for me a candle to light myself to bed. I call for me a handkerchief to bind my aching head. Rolled and tumbled the whole night through as trouble was for me. Like flames of hell around my bed and in my eyes could see. They carried me back to Knoxville then put me in a cell. My friends all tried to get me out, but none would go my bail. I'm here to waste my life away down in this dirty old cell. Because I murdered that Knoxville girl, the girl I love so well.
Thank you.
Today I feel so sad and weary. I want a love that cannot be. All I need to make me happy is
Yeah.
came up bright and clear. I headed for the fishing hole. Just in case the fish don't bite, I brought along my old banjo player. Bluegrass playing on the radio, sure do love the sound. Come here to fish, but I changed my mind. Too much moving around. Sun's so hot and I'm so tired, just can't do no more. Under the shade of the old oak tree, me and my old banjo. I could try my hand at Soldier's Joy, maybe Cripple Creek. But listen there, Earl's breakdown, it makes my fingers so weak. Oh, yes, it does. Sun's so hot and I'm so tired, just can't do no more. Under the shade of the old oak tree, me and my old banjo. Dark, I guess I'd better go. We'll come back to the old oak tree, me and my old banjo. Sun's so hot and I'm so tired, just can't do no more. Under the shade of the old oak tree, me and my old banjo. Me and my old banjo. Me and my old banjo. How great thou art. then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou
afternoon. I hope you're having a good day and a good week, and hope your ears ears aren't burning with all these banjos and ringing and everything going on this week. It's a lot of banjos, isn't it? One person clap. We got a new CD up there since we were here last time, and it's entitled Weep Little Willow on our label Whisper Dream Music. Yesterday's Gone, Let Those Brown Eyes Smile at Me, Before I Met You's on our new CD. And here's another song that's also on there, written by John Weisberger and Billy Smith. It's done pretty well for us in and out of the charts. We'll do it for you. It's entitled Sweet Little Darling, Don't You Cry. Hawkins at? Is Bobby Hawkins close? There, you way up there? Well, happy 80th birthday, Bobby Hawkins. Now, two or three people raised their hands. I don't think there's only one. Happy birthday. Glad you're here. Thanks very much. We'll do the whole show for you, everything. That way, if there's something you don't like, then it's okay. All right. Here's another tune off our new record, and getting a lot of good attention too, written by my buddy Jerry Sally and Suzanne Johnson. This is about Suzanne Johnson's grandmother they wrote this about, and we've all got a grandmother or a mother like this. It tells a great story. It's entitled Ruby's Purse. Come on. Yes, you never would go anywhere without it. I'm part of every outfit that she wore, with a worn out leather strap around her shoulder. She toted that pocketbook from store to store. Grandpa used to the teaser, it's so heavy. And swear that she carried bricks inside. But when she was home, sat there like a fixture at one end of the sofa all the time. As a kid, it always seemed to come in handy. Cause anything we needed was right within her reach. From band-aids to crayons to hard candy, she always had some extra change for me. Our First Baptist Church Sunday prayer list and grandkids' pictures she kept close to her. Bills that were due, well, these are just a few of the things that you can find in Ruby's purse. Now it's been almost 2 years since she left us. Grandpa keeps the house just like it was. It's still sitting by the sofa where she left it, just waiting there for her to pick it up. As a kid, it always seemed to come in handy. Cause anything we needed was right within her reach. From band-aids to crayons to hard candy, she always had some extra change for me. Our First Baptist Church Sunday prayer list and grandkids' pictures she kept close to her. Bills that were due, well, these are just a few of the things that you can find in Ruby's purse. A pack of juicy fruit, Lord, if you only knew all the things that you can find in Ruby's purse. Hope you enjoyed those new songs sprinkled in with a few of the older ones, and off our new record, The Weep Little Willow. And introduce these fellas. I got a new man over here. It's the first time he's ever been to Bean Blossom, Indiana. In fact, I think it might have been the first time he's ever been to Indiana. In fact, it's the first time he's ever been anywhere. He picked a good place to come to, didn't he? How about Bean Blossom, Indiana? He's from Irwin, Tennessee. Maybe that explains it. I don't know. Over in East Tennessee, and a good guitar man, a good singer, and smiles real big and pretty. There he goes. Right. That's James Story on the guitar. Y'all give James a big old hand. And this young man back here has been with us a while. He's a good one, too. He knows all the words to all the songs. If I don't know them, he can tell them to me. That's a good man to have. He's probably going to want to raise here for too long, but I don't know about that. Discuss that later, but he's from Waynesville, North Carolina. Matt Wright back here on the bass. There's old Matt. Oh, and you know this skinny banjo player back here, don't you? Yeah. He lost 100 pounds about 10 years ago. That's right. He's a good one, too. He's been around a long time, worked this stage many times with the great Jimmy Martin and all the Sunny Mountain Boys, and many times with Lester Flatt and all the Nashville Grass, many years with Rhonda Vincent, almost 10 years with us. He's from Nashville, Tennessee. Kenny Ingram, everybody, on the five-string banjo, playing one.
Thank you very much. Here's an old time here that came off the Foggy Mountain Banjo album in 1961. It's called Sally Ann. Thank you.
was Sally Ann. Good job there, Kenny Ingram. Yeah, taking a little break after that one right there. We apologize for Kenny sitting down so much here today. We've been awful busy with, it's only been the 1st of June, doing a lot of flying, and Kenny was recently flying on United, and things didn't go quite well for him, so United was rough on him. So. All right, that's it. I'll never use it again. I said last weekend I wouldn't use it again. It's real funny how people forget all that stuff all so quick, isn't it? All right, here's the sad, pitiful, morbid part of the show. The sadder, the pitiful, the better. Make a glass eye cry. Kick it off there, James. Down by the river that flows by the coal yard stands wooden houses with shutters torn down. There lives a girl everybody calls Patches. Patches, my darling. We planned to marry when June brought the summer. I couldn't wait to make Patches my bride.
Join you tonight. The church door was open, and I walked inside. I went there a-hoping that she'd change her mind. There were beautiful roses in a bridal bouquet, where she stood at the altar in a veil of white lace. A stranger in silence reached out for her hand and placed on her finger a gold wedding band. There was happiness written in a smile on his face, but I couldn't see her need the veil of white lace. Was their life together till eternity? My heart filled with anger as I pictured the face of a false-hearted quitter neath the veil of white lace.
I just sing them. A couple good songs for us, though, over the years. Life stories. That fella out there wanted to hear that. Veil of White Lace. And, of course, Great Patches. That's been a good song for us, too, off our On Fire CD. And we got all of our CDs up there on the table. My wife, Dream, is with us. She hadn't been with us in a while. My daughter, Whisper, she's right over there. Hey, Whisper. And she's 8 years old now. Oh, yeah. And all's good, let me tell you, until them boys start coming around. Might be seeing me on a 10 o'clock news one night over in Nashville. I'm going to have fun with that. I can't wait. But we're up the table. Trima's got a lot of her stuff with her, makeup and all of her jewelry and whatnot, all of our CDs, our gospel music. Kenny Ingram's got a fine set of pick earrings up there that he's got them on now. Or
no?
No.
No, he doesn't have them on. But, and hot off the press, the brand new Bluegrass Cookbook. If you hadn't seen that, we've been in a couple of them over the years, but this one's really a good one, and it's entitled Cooking with Grass. Right, Tom?
Yeah.
I hear you, Tom. That's a dandy, that's right. So anyway, y'all come up and check that out. It's a great souvenir book, a lot of great pictures, a lot of great. I think there's a couple of recipes in there for brownies, I believe, so you can check that out too if you like. So. Don't know nothing about none of that now, I'll tell you what. And We'll be up there as soon as we get done. We invite you up. We've got a great mandolin up there for sale. Anybody looking for a good instrument, we got one of those too. And we love singing the gospel music. We have a lot of fun with the bluegrass death and murder songs, as we call them. It's something that's been around country and bluegrass music for many years, but we love singing gospel music. 5 all gospel CDs in the 28 years the band has been together, and we'll do you some gospel music right now. How about High High? Is that mountain, all right?
If you try, you're sure to fail. Not too high to cross what Jesus held. That's how high that mountain is. How low is that valley? So low you're lost in deep despair. Can't find your way out of there. Not so low for God to hear your prayer. That's how low. Waters toss unbelievers who are lost, and not so wide the faithful cannot cross. That's how wide that river is. If you try, you're sure to fail. Not too high to cross what Jesus held. That's how high that mountain is. That's how high that mountain is.
I got away from it.
Makes me shout.
As I lay fighting sleep this evening, I'm falling all to pieces. Like a prisoner's final hour, I've started coming clean to Jesus. I'm trying to say I'm sorry for always running scared, for wasting time on nothing and going years without a prayer. I'm asking for forgiveness for being less than I can be. I figure he is disappointed, always expecting more from me. I've hurt my friends and loved ones, I've put them all through hell. Now I need him and every angel to come and save me from myself. It's my come to Jesus moment. I hope I didn't wait too long, 'cause I want to get to know him before another minute's gone. I'm calling to the Savior. Let me before I let this come to Jesus moment go. I'm hoping he can hear this, maybe grant me sight of him. Let me know he's gonna help me and make me new. It's my come to Jesus moment. I hope I didn't wait too long, 'cause I want to get to know him before another minute's gone. I'm calling to the Savior. Let me feel him take a home. Before I let this come to Jesus moment go. Before I let this come to Jesus moment go. Same story, everybody. Love that old song, Steal Away Somewhere and Pray. We'd be remiss if we didn't do this next song. Our friend Bertie Sullivan's over there somewhere. It's always good to see Bertie from down in Hattiesburg, Mississippi. You ever get that down that way, she's a great promoter in that part of the world, and been knowing her a long time. Did she leave us, or she's just over? I bet she's talking, isn't she? How about that? I wouldn't have guessed. There she is.
Hey, Bertie.
Kind of hard to see her, isn't it? Yeah. Well, the hat was flashing a while ago. Your battery must have run down. You cut it off. Okay, I got you. Well, this song's been so good to us. We've been so blessed to have it. Got it on a couple different CDs up there. And do you one more good gospel song right here. And it goes like this, all right? Yes, I see God where the mountains reach the sky, and I see God when the eagle starts to fly. I see God in a little baby smile. I see God and He makes my life worthwhile. Yes, I see God when the bridegroom meets his bride, and I see God in a father's loving eye. I see God when a mother starts to cry. I see God in a love that never dies. Yes, I see God where the people meet to pray. I see God in the things they do and say. I see God when the little children everybody, if you'd like. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed those gospel selections. And again, we'll be up the table when we get done here in a little bit. Look forward to visiting with you for sure. And but I think we need to get another good banjo tune from Kenny Ingram back here before we do anything we shouldn't do. What you got?
Oh, let's play the first track off that same album.
Oh, okay.
It's called Ground Speed. Ready?
promised to me. She learned money did not grow on trees. When payday came, she'd be hanging around, stare at a dress in a window. As I said no, such a fine dress, she had no place to go. When I walked one morning, she stood in the door, dolled up in a dress she had been longing for. Dress was her ticket to get up and go. What she was thinking, I'll never know. What she was doing is anyone's guess. Out on the town in that pretty blue dress.
Pretty blue linen, so perfectly fresh. Couldn't get over that pretty blue dress.
If your woman wants to go shopping alone, remember this story and keep her at home. Now that it's over, I have to confess, I don't know who bought that pretty blue
right over there in the overalls dress. Raymond. Oh, I bet he bought many of those. Oh, did she? Well, thank you. Pretty Blue Dress, written by Miss Dixie Hall. We're riding around in Miss Dixie's golf cart today. We love Miss Dixie and we miss her, so. She wrote that, and also the Clinch Mountain Mystery from a few years ago. All right, we'll try that. Do we remember it? Here's a title track to our brand new CD up there, and my daughter Whisper wanted to hear this. Of course, she's wrapped right here, so anything she wants, she gets, right? Is that how that works? Now, Pete, you get your hands off of her, all right? Back all the way, buddy. Back away. Written by Donna Ulysses, a title track to our new record, and she also wrote that. Her and her husband, Rick Stanley, also wrote that wonderful Come to Jesus moment we did a while ago off her most recent gospel collection. And this is the title track to her new album. It goes like this. Weep, little willow, weep. She was sad-eyed, barefoot and dirty, too young to be so alone. He knew her name was Willow. He knew that the street was her home. She asked, "Mister, could you spare a dollar? I sure could use something to eat." Then she put on her bravest of smiles as she wiped at the tear on her cheek. So we child on your safe keep. You won't be left alone. Put your little mind at ease. Weep, little willow.
She asked, "Mister, do you know my mama? She lives way up in the clouds, and she's always watching her willow. You see, Mama, she's watching me now. I had a dream, she sent me an angel. Mister, could that dream come true?" Then he reached out his wings and lifted her up. He said, "Your mama is waiting on you." So weep, little willow, weep. Your angels are working, child, on your safe keep. You were never
Thank you, everybody. Well, we've enjoyed our time as we always have here at Bean Blossom, Indiana. Everybody in for the weekend? Oh, yeah, boys, a lot of good stuff coming up. I wish we could. We'll see y'all next time. See you back here in September for sure. If not before then, all right? It's been a joy. Thank you so much. Here's a request off our award-winning 20th anniversary CD. We'll try to do Mr. Monroe a little justice here, all right? A one, two, three. Hee hee!
if you don't like your job. She'd want her boogie done. You're like
James Story, Matt Wright, Kenny Ingram. I'm there, Stephenson, everybody. Awesome. Thank y'all so much. All right. See you soon. All right. Thank you.
The Laurie Stephenson Band. One more. Laurie, you're going to have to give us another one, my friend.
Well, thank you, everybody. Awful. No. No. You didn't pay to get in here. You don't get a request. That's Tom Feller from Feller and Hill. From the Sound Man. He used to play in my band back in the early 90s. We were all just young folks. He had that long, had that mullet going on, man. He was happening. They were kind enough to ask me to sing on their new record. It'll be coming out pretty soon, so be looking for that. March 25th. August 25th, that's what it says. But what year? This year. We'll do you another Bill Monroe number here, and our buddy, I don't know if buddy Tom Young's here or not. He's always here at Bean Blossom. If he's around, we'll do this for him. And again, thank you so much. Come see us again somewhere real soon. James Story, give James a big hand. First time at Bean Blossom, how about that? Hope it won't be your last. Matt Wright back here on the bass. And Kenny Ingram on the banjo, everybody. Let's run that horse a little bit, all right?
Let's do old Molly.
We'll run old Molly, run, run old Molly, run. Denver's gonna beat you to the bright shining sun. The bright shining sun, oh Lord, the bright shining sun.
The Laurie Stephenson Band. Thank you, Laurie.